Double honors to the elders and apostles of the Hills and Shalom to the one that Israelites, which include the Judah children, these are called Negroes, Latinos, and Indians, who are oppressed together according to the book of Jeremiah 50:33, but to whom shall lay paternity, adoption, the giving of the Lord, promises, the glory, and the covenants, according to the book of Romans, chapter 9. I have seen princes working as servants on earth and servants upon horses, Ecclesiastes 10:7, but to whom shall lay again, paternity, adoption, the giving of the Lord, the glory, and the covenants, according to Romans chapter 9, namely the blessing, according to Genesis 27 and 41. Opposed to the following teachings, which according to the book of Revelation 14 and 4, represent the defilement by woman, may the kingdom of everlasting life and joy, the secrets be revealed unto you as a blood descendant of Jacob, whose name was later changed to Israel, Yeshua, according to the book of Genesis 32 and 28, scattered to the four winds of the earth as a people first. All right. Also, even looking like the other nations, even in this time, you can read that in Jeremiah 12 and 9, speckled birds. All right. And today we really want to talk about German lawmakers approve significant reduction of lockdown rules for fully vaccinated citizens. All right. German lawmakers have passed a law which will ease COVID-19 restrictions for people who have been fully vaccinated against the C virus or who have recently recovered from the disease in a majority vote. You know, according to what they say, of course, you know, we don't trust it. But let's get another one, alright. Denmark to reopen schools and indoor activities to C passport holders. Saudi Arabia, Salahia, plans to make COVID-19 vaccination mandatory for all workers, government. You see, so that's what's up, man. Okay, let's read this article real quick and subscriptions, and then we're out here, man. Okay, like I said, man, and in another sense, we also out here, man. All right, because this is man. You know, mandatory jabs, man. The law was supported by members of the governmental coalition, Chancellor Angela. Gemerkt es nicht, Conservative Union Bloc and Social Democrats, as well as the Greens and the Left Party. The right-wing alternative for Germany, AfD Party, was the only one that voted against the government's proposal, saying it did not go far enough, while the Liberal Free Democrats abstained. AfD MP Ulrich Irmer explained his faction's decision by accusing the government of managing the situation through backdoors and pitting Germany's population against each other. The easing will now need approval from the Bundesrat. So basically they say it's already implemented. Another house of parliament representing the 16 federal states. If it greenlights the legislation on Friday as expected, it could come into force at some point during the weekend. And what I saw basically, or what I experienced, is that we go into so much articles that we mostly forget about articles that we ourselves read, okay? And why is that? Because, you know, actually, there was one in German where they basically say, like, you know, Angela, ihr merkt es nicht, can now decide for basically whole Germany. So you don't have 18 states in the states anymore. Basically, you have it also, of course, still, but, you know, but now can decide on their own, man. Okay, so it changed. And they said also, you know, if this will take place, and it took place, okay, because in the same video what I'm talking about, okay, she was actually in that whole parliament thing. She had a job there, basically, you know. She was employed there, luckily from English, and she talked about that they don't even consider if somebody brings other options or you have these critical thinking, you know, guys up there, and they say this and this, how we've read it here, you know, but basically they don't care, you know. If Angela, ihr merkt es nicht, Angela Merkel is there, okay, and other high-level Edomites, okay, you know, they don't even discuss about it, okay? Of course it will take place, you see. Just saying that, you know, because that video was German, I believe, and you didn't saw it, and you talked German, so that's what I'm talking about here, okay? So So the brothers and sisters for Germany may, of course, no, maybe, okay. It, if passed, it will allow fully vaccinated people and those who have just recovered from the disease to meet other people without restriction. They will also be allowed out of their homes during the nighttime curfew between at 10 p.m. and 5 a.m. So that's the big prophecy part here, man. You see? So basically, okay, they start to give rights back to those who are vaccinated, and guess what's the opposite would be for those who are not vaccinated. They will get even more than this rights not back, you see, and this will basically increase and escalate to where it's mandatory, first off, and second off, okay, second S was test them out of their houses, isn't that, okay? That's not what I prepared, but we can go into that also. Let's read the scriptures real quick, okay? First Peter 1, 4, Salachia, and 7, but the end of all things is at hand, okay? And these are clear signs, man. Be therefore sober and watch unto prayer, you see? Be sober, man, okay? You don't want to be drunk with wrong doctrine and this and that, okay? Check out my intro. Daniel 12 and 1. And at that time shall Michael stand up the great prince, which standeth for the children of the people. Okay, you don't want to smoke weed, you don't want to drink too much alcohol, be actually drunk, okay? You don't want to do that in these days, you know, it pushes you back from the truth, okay, or away. Besides, you know, which the great prince, which standeth for the children of the people, and there shall be a time of trouble such as never was since there was a nation, okay? This is what you call trouble, man. Okay, because again, this will increase. It will no longer be about you know, a curfew from 10 p.m. you know, to 5 a.m. Now, man, it will be more really soon. You see, this is only the start. Just as the start, where they made basically the new law. And this is just a few weeks ago that Angela, you merkt es nicht, Angela Merkel can decide for whole Germany right now. Okay, this was never the case, man. If you understand now how heavy this is, man. So this is another heavy step, man. Okay, if you don't get it, man. Such never war since there was a nation. That's the reason. Even to the same time, and that at the time, thy people shall be delivered, everyone that shall be found written in the book. Daniel 7 and 25. And he shall speak great words against the Most High, and shall wear out the saints of the Most High. Think to change times and laws, you see, and they shall be given into his hands until a time and times and the dividing of time. Okay, and we are in the end days of the end days. Matthew 24 and 20. But pray ye that your flight be not in the winter. Okay, it's not winter time yet, so you see, maybe we're out of here, man. Before winter, you see, hopefully. Lord willing, Yahu Bashem, Yahu Shai, Bashem, Ukab Kadash. Barakata Yahu. Barakata Yahu Shai, Barakata Yahu, Barakata Yahu Shai, Barakata Yahu, Barakata Yahu Shai, Bashem, Ukab Kadash. And this is Isaiah 59 and 19. So shall they fear the name of the Lord Yahu from the west, and his glory from the rising of the sun, when the enemy shall come in like a flood. The spirit, the Raka Kadosh, of the Lord Yahu shall lift up a standard against him. Okay, and you better believe that the standard will also appear, maybe. Okay, maybe. When people will get cast out of their houses, when brothers will maybe have no home when they are homeless, okay? It's all talking about spiritual power also, alright? Brothers can make fire with their hands, okay? Brothers can heal somebody, okay? And whatever, man, we will see, man. But this standard will be lifted up, and even we don't know how great and how strong this will be, man. Beautiful. Our praises to Yahweh, Bashem, 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 Bashem. Revelation 13 and 14, and deceive them that dwell on the earth by the means of those miracles which he had power to do in the sight of the beast, saying to them that dwell on the earth that they should make an image to the beast which had the round by a sword and did live. And this image of the beast means basically get that GPS, get that vaccination, get that R30 microchip, get that see, basically even that church, man, as a part of the mark of the beast, man. Everything basically what this man does, man. okay, this whole nation, and the heathens, basically, okay, they pushed it, you know. They are partakers of the hope of Babylon, basically, as the scripture is telling you, right? Asia, for example. So this is the word here in the fake true Hebrew, what we don't have to use, but we have to use the meaning that's behind that, okay, because it's only translated from the old Hebrew. So this new fake true Hebrew, what's not ours anyway, okay, is actually not necessary, okay, and let's get it. It means stream, the sea, the Nile, Euphrates, etc. Well, that means basically the stream, okay, because this is talking about flood in Isaiah 59, okay, when the enemy shall come in like a flood. And this stream is constantly bringing you newsmen that are, you know, heavy prophecies, steps, man, you know. Now Angela Merkel can decide about whole Germany. Not even a week later, so to speak, you know. Basically, 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. Lockdown measures, restrictions taken back for those who are vaccinated. Okay, and this will continue. Who you are? What you think is going on, man? This is the story, man. You see, so when the story is at its, you know, at its, where they say peace and safety, basically, this is just a stream, you know, then the standard will be lifted up, man, against these people, man, these, you know, people with a lack of knowledge, man, you see. So these signs of spiritual power, this and that, have to be shown also to be a testimony against them, man, you see, beautiful, you see, because to receive power, spiritual power, you had to make something right with Yahweh, okay, to receive that, say it like that, okay, and then they will see, man, okay, what they did also, man, and then it's too late in some cases, man, you know, brothers having visions and dreams about it, okay, you know, well, he flew away, and our true dirt Israelite is basically, you know, standing right there. And he laughed about him for not receiving spiritual powers. And that will be the case in some things, man. Some brothers may fell out of the truth, alright? And then you basically, you know, isn't that, man? You can't crucify Yahweh again, man. Yahweh Shai, you see? So, you know, because the elect are already sealed, man, even when they wake up at the last minute, man, you see. So we're talking about the two dirts here, which will die, okay, and for them, it will be too late, man, at some point. Or it is even too late for them. You know, isn't that, man, you see. Vanish away, okay, positively chase, infill, deliver, abate, away, be displayed, flee away, put to flight, hide, lift up a standard, okay, this is the standard here, again, Isaiah 59, okay, beautiful, and, you know, let's read this real quick, okay, to the end. Vaccinated people will also be able to go shopping or have their haircut without presenting a negative COVID-19 test, but it will be asked to show a vaccination certificate instead. I did lessons about Songbird and this other movie there, okay, whatever, man, okay, it's, you know, I don't know what, you know, what people think this is, man, okay. Those fully vaccinated also no longer fall under the rule limiting the number of people attending any private or public gatherings, you see, so it's already getting, you know, over basically this curfew just, you know. It means that members of one household can meet with one unvaccinated person outside of it and an unlimited number of vaccinated people, however, regardless of vaccination, they will need to follow social distancing rules and mask wearing in public spaces, and will need to carry a special yellow ID proving their status. Okay, this is what they show you, especially in Songbird, the movie Songbird. Germans who have recovered from the disease, so called, but are not vaccinated, should present a positive PCR test that is at least 28 days. Oh, there's something with a movie also with that number, 28 days. Why exactly 28 days? You know, but no older than 6 months to be exempted from the lockdown rules. Meanwhile, the government is warning that the emerge is warning that the emerge of new worrying variants could prompt another change in the rules, blah blah blah. So far, more than 7 million Germans are fully vaccinated against COVID-19, about 8.6% of the population. Another 25.5 million people, just over 30%, have received their first dose. On Wednesday, more than 1 million Germans were vaccinated in just one day, local media said. Berlin has implemented. You see, they're basically pushing it faster now in Tiemen. Berlin has implemented tough measures. You know, they want to have until the July holidays, basically, available one vaccination for every, you know, children here also, I believe, all right. Berlin has implemented tough measures, blah, 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 third wave, okay. Blah, 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 harsh, okay, by the government that includes binding harsh restrictions for all federal states suppressing a certain threshold infection rate, blah, blah, blah. Okay, whatever, man. Okay, and this is really beautiful, man, okay. But with that, all praises to Yahweh, Barasham, Yahushai, Barasham, Makar Kadosh. I wanted to go in one scripture, but I think this is actually enough said for this video, man. Shalom.